was a 91 Cavalier. Over that car I shed a tear. You see, it was time for us to part. I got my brother's car. On that fateful day, drove it home from work, grabbed a title and headed to the clerk. But you see, it would not start. It had a broken heart. You might say it's an inanimate object, and you can tell me that it doesn't care. Didn't make a sound as I sat there and felt its breaking heart. I stopped and fell apart. You might say tell me that it doesn't care, but my 91 Cavalier, a dependable thing I know is rare, truly would rather die than part. Now I know true love with my 91 Cavalier.